So we are in Asheville for 24 hours because it's literally like an hour from our house, and we're just here. Our anniversary is it tomorrow? It's that bad. So we're here for 24 hours. So we're definitely not hippie enough to live here, but we like coming. Someone is ready for fall, clearly. We are heading out. Michael and I just got back from our little 24-hour getaway. And we are heading out this morning. Today's my sister's birthday. And we are gonna go meet her for lunch. And then I would really, so where we're going is like a 20-minute drive. But it's right across from Nordstrom Rack, and I really want to run in there and see if they have the shoes that I've been, you know. I told you my little Nordstrom vent. When it came to the sale, they like ran out of the shoes that I wanted and the coat that I wanted right away. And they have them back in stock now, but they're not on sale anymore, obviously. So I'm gonna go into Nordstrom Rack. I'm gonna see if they have the, I think they have like a different version of them that's a little bit cheaper. I'm gonna see if they have them. I also need some new sunglasses because these have just, see how much larger they are than my face. They've been stretched and pulled and prodded by my 2-year-old. They don't even sit on my face anymore. So I'm gonna go see if they have the pair that I want. If not, they're like $14 on Nordstrom's website and free shipping. So my hair clearly describes the morning that we have had. It's actually been an okay morning. It was a little crazy at the beginning, but this one just keeps waking up earlier and earlier and earlier. But morning was a little stressful. They've actually been okay, except my 2-year-old. Y'all, I seriously, like, I've said it before, maybe on Instagram. This one, her energy level, okay, can you hold on for just a second? Her energy level is out the roof, but she never got into anything. Never got into cabinets, never turned on the water by herself, never tried to escape through the front door by herself. The 2-year-old, on the other hand, her energy level is down here, but I can't contain her. I just can't contain her. Like, I had, while I was brushing Brooklyn's hair this morning, I had to put her in her crib. She didn't like that, but it's the only place that I can actually contain her. So she won't be getting a toddler bed anytime soon. Because the crib is my only one. Okay, let's go eat lunch.
Mom, I think we should cut some off. Mom?
Yeah?
Here, should you cut this off?
Sure.
Do you want to cut like this off? No.
What are you doing, kids? Okay, open it up. Let me see. My gosh. Good job, Kins. Hey, Kins. Yeah. Hey, Kins.
Yeah.
Who's on your shirt?
Minnie
Mouse.
Oh. Mom, look up.
That is some bow you have in your hair.
Jojo Bell. Gummy, gummy, JoJo pop. Joey, Joe, JoJo dance.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Open up. Open up.
Good job, Kins.
Mom, what should I make?
So we are home, back from... Okay, so y'all saw how earlier in the week, or yesterday, we were in Asheville. And I swear it was 20 degrees cooler than it is here today. It is hot. And I decided to brave Nordstrom Rack and run in there and try to find something. Obviously, I couldn't find it. And so I came home. I was just going to order some sunglasses online. Pull it up from Nordstrom. Sold out. Nordstrom, seriously, you're killing me. You're killing me. Anyways, we are... They've kind of been sitting, eating, and sitting, riding in a stroller. So I'm trying to let them play just for a little bit. But it is super late, and it's time for this little one to take her nappy. You ready for your nap?
Well, there is a soft one.
She's actually a really great napper. Not at it.
See?
Mom.
Really oh, no. Ugh.
Mom, yours is a really squishy one. Right? Look.
Don't do that. We don't
look,
eat.
Mom.
She puts everything in her mouth.
Mom, look.
Can yeah, it's know? Really squishy. So, I don't look. Know.
We're playing with Snow Play-Doh. Ew. We're playing with
I don't know. Play-Doh. See, in Greenville, we have a store called Swoozies. Oh jeez, oh gosh. Nap time, can't even stand up straight. Okay, anyways, it's called Swoozies, and I took the girls in there, which they went nuts. And so did I, because half the stuff in there is breakable. Don't mind this disaster back here. Normally it's pretty organized and... somewhat neat looking. And I have these two, like, huge posters that I'm actually going to hang on this wall. But I'm going to get some better pictures printed. You are so silly. Okay, anyways, I'm going to try to get this one down for now. And we'll see you guys later.